I'm preparing a lasagna for lunch after the water volleyball game. And here we go. Game time. I just wasn't feeling that great today, so I thought I would just sit down on the side and watch the game, get some pictures, get some video of what I'd normally be doing in the water. And Jacques's not interested in volleyball, so he's nowhere to be found around here. So here we go. Photos and pictures of the water volleyball game and all the fun we have here while it's nice and cold up in Canada. Thank goodness for the heated pool, too.
Oh, no.
Vivian!
There you go. Oh.
Nope.
Yeah, you get it all. Okay. You mean you haven't gotten any of the stuff on the property? No. Well, you better get on there.
Get on there.
Oh, all right.
Good try.
Oh, wow. I didn't know he had him in him.
It's time to switch sides.
Good.
Gotta remember your positions. When the ball goes over, it has to be touched three times before you can go back over the net again. Very simple rules of the game. If you flub up your first serve, we call it a senior's discount, but you only get one of them. So if it don't make it over the net, you get another shot at it. Now everybody's trying to figure out what position they are on the opposite side of the net as they change sides. You do have to watch for the sun being in your eyes too. There, 1, 2, 3, he can throw it over. 1, 2, 3, it can go over any time. Has to be a minimum of 3 times. There it goes. That's counted as 2 people touching it there too. Uh-oh. That didn't go over, went in the drink, that's it. And when you're serving, you give the name of who you are as you're serving, and that helps all the players get to know who you are here. It's not always a regular bunch that come out here every day, not every day, Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays, 1 o'clock to 2:30. There it goes. It's out.
Time's up. Time's up.
Oh, that was it. Went in the drink. That fella gets another serve. Oh. And it's out.
Oh.
Oops. Oops. Out. Oops. Seniors discount. She gets to do it again. On your first serve, you can miss, hit the net, and flub it up, and you get a second chance. There it goes. One, two, three, and over. Oh, they lost it.
Lauren serving.
Good one.
Lauren serving.
And it's out.
Right, but then the girls break.
Thank you. That's gone. It's out. Gone. They flop.
Hey! Please.
serving my homemade lasagna and taking a little walk. And it's time to get out of here. We're going to Fat Willy's for supper. Interesting sign on the wall. And look at the birds up on the roof there. And walking around, checking it out. Look at all the birds up there. They just love that rooftop.
Well, Charlie, it is so nice to see the birds, and they sure like being up there. Look at all the doves.
Yeah, a whole gaggle of them there. I guess they're looking for handouts on the sidewalk a little later. I don't know. Look at the flowers in January. This is great.
Oh, Charlie, it sure is.
Well, we're going to have to go inside here and order some supper.
Okay, Charlie, we could do that.
Yeah, look at the palm trees. And here we are, sitting down for supper, and supper looks good. That's it for tonight.